The war in Europe had now arrived on Britain's doorstep thanks to these Zeppelins. This is a photograph of one above a town, and look at it, just floating there. It's menacing, isn't it? This house in Southend was blown apart by a bomb dropped from one of these. What depresses me is that the miracle of manned flight was still a new phenomenon, and yet already it was being used to kill people. The Zeppelin campaign against Britain started in 1915. The early ships could carry up to 2 tons of bombs. While they weren't capable of precision bombing military targets, they could inflict indiscriminate and horrific damage on the civilians below them. In 1916, the year of the Somme, the Zeppelins raided Britain 23 times. They dropped 125 tons of bombs and killed 293 civilians. It was widely believed that the airships were using the light from Big Ben and the sound of the bells to target the capital. So for the first time in its history, the great bell was silenced, the clock was stopped, and the lights were switched off.